Sausage Party no more like Kringy Party. Oh my god, this movie sucks. This movie is a huge ripoff of VeggieTales, which was bad enough.
Can you explain to me, how the fuck is Sausage Party a ripoff to VeggieTales, when the movie wasn't influenced by some of the elements from the show?
This movie is the first animated CGI movie to be rated R. It lots of bad words, killing food, drugs and more. It's not even a party. The creators are hippie grids.
Okay, these rants on Sausage Party are starting to follow a pattern and are very similar in tone. They start off by saying this movie sucks and mentions its R rating, talks about the food getting killed or eaten, starts insulting the characters, and ends with some thoughts on the movie. I swear to God, this format is so predictable and people don't even know how to do their own rants. Well, that's all, folks. That was a pretty easy video to cover, since it was pretty predictable and boring. Honestly, it's almost like they're not even trying anymore with these rants. Anyways, that's it for this video. Hope you all liked it and had a good laugh.